this video, I will show you how to disable the start and stop system on a Nissan Qashqai. On the engine bay, you will find the sensor here. Remove the screw. Now you need to put this piece straight. In order to disable the start and stop system, you need to put this sensor down. Now you only need to screw back on, and that's all.